our country. We thank you for the lives that you do bring home, and for those who stand guard at any moment, ready to defend our country. But Lord, right now, we want to thank you for those lives that were sacrificed for our freedom, for our liberty, that we would have the ability to stand here, free men and women, debating over things like laws and all these things. Thank you for our freedoms. God, we just ask that you would give those families comfort, that you would wrap your arms around them and let them know that their loved ones who made that sacrifice will never be forgotten. So God, help us to honor them. God, help us also to remember Jesus and the sacrifice that he made, that we might be reconciled to you. God, we ask that this weekend, as we remember,